Hey everybody, Mikey G hier, Mike, und willkommen zurück zu Thorngrave Manor. Meine Freunde, in der letzten Folge sind wir hier durch die Galerie gestreift und haben verschiedene Rätsel gelöst und stecken gerade in einem Fest. Wir haben das Rätsel um den Maler gelöst mit einem sehr bizarren und düsteren Ausgang. Ja, aber dass das Game so ist, das dachte ich mir schon, dass da nirgendwo ein Happy End rumliegt, um der nächsten Ecke. Hier haben wir verschiedene Dinge. Wir müssen hier ein Rätsel lösen. Where am I? I have no freaking clue. Wir konnten mit den ganzen Ausstellungsstücken hier nichts machen, aber um ehrlich zu sein, lässt mir eins keine Ruhe. Der Spiegel links oben. Man gibt sich nicht die Mühe und macht einen kompletten Hintergrund dafür, für einen Spiegel, nur damit nichts passiert. Also gucken wir nochmal rein. Oh. Jesus. Oh, das war mies. Oh, das war mies. Where am I? Behind me. Oh Gott, ist das creepy. Oh Mann, ey. Gute Arbeit, mein Freund. Are we done here? Oder haben wir noch eins? Wir haben noch eins. Die Frage ist, was ist hier los? Oh boy. The frick is that? Wo sind wir hier, Freunde? Und warum haben wir so eine krasse Atmo jetzt? We can't go back. Two eyes. Staring right into our souls. Four pair of eyes. Das hat uns nachgestarrt. Kann nichts tun. Das sollte einfach ein bisschen unheimlich sein. Okay, ganz ruhig, Mikey. Ganz ruhig. Even more eyes. Das war so ein richtiger Eep-Moment gerade. Lauf, 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 lauf. Bleib niemals stehen. Niemals stehen bleiben. Nein, 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 nein. Ich will nicht zurück. Okay. Dann eben wieder zurück. Die Erde bebt. Was ist los? Was ist los? Lass dich nicht fangen. Lass dich nicht fangen. Der Controller wackelt wie wahnsinnig. Was soll ich tun? Was soll ich tun? Was soll ich tun? Ich kann nichts tun. Was ist denn hier los, ey? Die tun mir nichts. I see. Du Mistsack wolltest mal wieder so einen Moment erschaffen, ne? Tja, leider hat es nicht ganz so funktioniert. Es war wirklich creepy. Aber nicht annähernd so wie die Endsequenz von Withermore Castle. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Wir sind draußen. Hätte ich das die ganze Zeit schon machen können? Oh.
This would be a good place to read the book.
What book? Do we have a book? We don't yet. Wir haben aber nichts, um den String zu attachen. Okay, gucken wir mal schnell. Oh. Geht das jetzt immer? Okay, cool. War das vorher auch schon da? Ich erinnere mich nicht. Immer noch zu. Immer noch keine Chance. Was tun wir, Freunde? Das ist mal ein netter Einstieg gewesen. Das muss ich aber echt mal sagen. Ich mag das Game. Gefällt mir. Die Rätsel sind toll und die Atmo weiß zu überzeugen. A Metal Hook. Booyah.
There's dripped blood on the tip.
Combine it. Can we combine it?
Stick to the string through here. And we have a perfect grappling hook.
Oh yeah. Versuchen wir es nochmal. Speichern. Zack. Mal gucken, ob sie uns jetzt rauslässt oder was jetzt los ist.
But I'm sick of running away.
But it's a ghost though. While your gun is pointing at an enemy, press spacebar to shoot, or in my case, the X button. Remember that your gun only has 7 rounds in its magazine. And it's gone.
I hope that didn't attract the others. Got to get that book now.
And fast. Oh, es ist schon dunkel mittlerweile. Schnappest dir?
Geil.
Und nix wie rein, dahin, wo wir hinwollen. Und lesen wir, was in diesem Buch steht, in der Hoffnung, dass es uns irgendeiner Form weiterbringt. So. A good place. Read the book. Where is it? There it is. Black cover and back. This should be the right one. By JSG.
Okay, let's see.
Love potions and other magical elixirs.
Oh, nah.
On spirits of other planes of existence and denizens of the aether.
Ah, this is what I'm looking for.
Our world consists of not only the environment where we lead our everyday lives, but of many different layers, each with its specific set of quirks and peculiarities. Most people spend their whole life on one layer until death separates them from it. However, every once in a while, a way is found to travel in between these layers. For the purpose of this piece of literature, and for lack of a better term, I will call people capable of such an endeavor weavers. A weaver oftentimes uses enchanted jewelry or ornaments to draw his power from.
Huh, that rings a bell.
It does.
Two, actually.
The most common form of weaving consists of lucid dreaming. Yet, not only the layer of the dreams can be ascended by sleeping. Some people, especially those residing in a weak state of mind, can wander different, more dangerous layers in their sleep. If the visited layer is inhabited, the spirits lingering there may cling to the weaver and make their way into our own world. There have even been occurrences where such a transition has been induced on purpose. This, of course, poses a great risk that becomes greater still if the weaving is done involuntarily. Often the spirits brought back are merely the husks of souls who have already departed from our worldly plane. Nevertheless, time and again, weavers with ill intents will bring back these husks to serve their own devilish purposes. Moreover, if the being in question are vengeful, they may choose a weaver of their own accord and proceed with what the common folk would call haunting. This haunting is defined by a continuous torture of the mind while the afflicted is asleep. Some haunting spirits are able to switch their host and inflict torture on many people at once. The most common symptoms of being haunted is witnessing your own death over and over again. These cases usually ends with the afflicted choosing to mimic their dreams to leave behind the horrors they have to face every night.
I think now I know who is the case Who is the cause of John being haunted? My thoughts are weird today. This book reminds me of something else, though.
Who is responsible?
Who is the cause of John being haunted?
Das ist eine sehr gute Frage. Wer ist schuld daran? John selbst glaube ich irgendwie nicht. Graham. Moment.
Graham?
Was zum Kuckuck sollte Graham damit zu tun haben? Der Protagonist aus dem ersten Teil der Reihe Withermore Castle. Er hat doch absolut keine Verbindung dazu. Davon mal abgesehen, dass die Geister ähnlich aussahen. Margaret Finlay. Ich habe trotzdem irgendwie das Gefühl, dass wir das selber sind. Ich muss eine Entscheidung treffen. Und meine Entscheidung sind wir.
There's no other logical explanation. The dream I've had. There must have been the spirits haunting me. So I suppose I'm doomed to die like everyone else before me. Well, I'll be damned if I won't take as many of those bloody ghosts with me as possible.
Oh jeez. If you should run out of ammo, you can reload your gun by pressing A. Beziehungsweise Y, oben. Keep in mind that you only have 4 spare magazines. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ich glaube nicht, dass ich die richtige Entscheidung getroffen habe. On to action. Okay. Fünf. Immer schön mitzählen. Wo sind die nächsten? Okay. Das wird interessant. Ich darf keinen hierher kommen lassen, so wie es aussieht. Na komm schon, komm schon. Komm schon. Oh, jetzt bewegen die sich auch noch, die Mistviecher. Okay, das kriegen wir hin, Freunde. Das kriegen wir hin. Wo? Und jetzt werden sie auch noch schneller. Okay, 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 ganz ruhig. Mikey, das kriegst du hin. Schneller. Nein, Mist! Oh, so knapp. So knapp. Komm schon, Leute, das kriegen wir hin. Let's go. Wo seid ihr? Kommt ihr Mistviecher. Kommt ihr Mistviecher. Wo seid ihr? Zack. Zack. Mist. Voll daneben. Okay, mitzählen. Eins. Zwei. Drei. Vier. Fünf. Fünf. Sechs. Sieben. Sieben war's, ne? Ja. Sieben Schuss schieben. Eins. Zwei. Wo? Wer? Was? Wann? Drei. Vier. Fünf. Sechs. Ein noch. Oh, das ist mies. Oh, shit. Ah, ich hab zweimal geschossen, so ein Mist. Oh nein, da ist eins. Da ist einer. Nein, 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 nein. Oh. Na, wartet. Das rocken wir jetzt noch durch. Konzentration, Mikey. Eins. Zwei. Drei. Vier. Fünf. Sechs. Wegen vorhin. Eins, zwei, drei. Vier. Fünf. Sechs. Sieben. Eins. Zwei, drei, vier, fünf. Sechs, sieben. Eins. Zwei. Was war das? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh. The doctor is in, wankers. Puh. Okay. Das war's.
Is there really a spirit trying to get a hold of me? I can't feel anything, but maybe that's because of the painkillers. If it's true, I will need help though. Who do I know who is both crazy enough to believe me and brave enough to help me? Think, Finlay, think. Damn, where is he? He said he'd be here by now.
Ha! Okay. Das hätte ich nicht gedacht. Thanks so much for coming, Graham. Interesting. So, about that ghosts haunting you. Huh?
You do believe me, right?
Actually, yes, I do. I always knew that there was something wrong with that dream I had back at Old Withermore. Besides, you're hardly the kind of person who would cut off a finger just to convince people of their ghost story. Still, I need more details, Doc.
Of course, of course. So, where to begin? Okay, you see... Sometimes when a person dies a very cruel and painful death, their spirits linger on, yearning to live once more and take revenge. However, these spirits can sense weakness in our minds and prey upon people afflicted by mental illnesses. Of course, patients of mental asylums can hardly contact me, so most of the time it's people with insomnia coming to me.
Wait... So, you do this regularly?
Kind of. My job as a therapist is basically a farce. The case that aren't special, the cases, I mostly pass to my colleagues.
And what is different? And what if someone's case is special?
Then I do what I did with you last year. Find out where the spirit came from and get rid of it.
How exactly do you do that?
Usually the spirits preying on the afflicted are weakest when their host is weak as well. When they are asleep. That's where I come into play, pest exterminator.
You come in, like, into their dreams?
Yes.
Freaky.
Quite. I also need to be as close to the place the spirit emerged from its body as possible. Where that is, I can find out by observing the patient long enough while holding my dreamcatcher.
Oh, so that's what that thing is for.
It can take away from months to mere seconds. Anywhere. The dreamcatcher also allows me to gain entry into the patient's dream. And please, don't ask how I discovered all this. That story would cost us too much time.
Okay, okay. You do know this is a lot to swallow, right?
Yes. I thought if anyone who would believe me, it'd be you. With all the things you had to see in your dream.
Yeah. Why did I have to go through all that? Why not just shoot the bugger? And be done with it.
You didn't have just one spirit after you. In fact, there were quite a bunch of at Withermore. Also, any spirit leaving your body would have alerted them to my presence. So I had to make sure I get them all at once.
At one fell swoop. And now they're after you.
I don't have any other explanation. They're most spreaded to my last client,
during our session. But then, why did my dreamcatcher lead me to this house? A lot still doesn't make sense to me.
So basically, I have to be pest control now.
Yes, I hope this works. I haven't really told this to anyone, let alone tried to teach it to somebody. At least I already know where we have to go.
Let me guess, the manor again.
Oh, what's left of it, we'll see.
And we will. I think I'm going to be sick.
Don't tell me you've never ridden a motorcycle before.
Fine, I won't tell you then. Cozy place. I especially like the smell of burning ember and sadness. Ooh, meine Freunde. Da haben wir uns ja was eingebrockt. Können wir irgendwo speichern? Das sieht nämlich nicht so aus. Wow. Ist ja ziemlich alles kaputt, was es kaputt zu machen gibt. Sehr interessant. Graham ist wieder da. Na, das ist doch richtig, richtig interessant, meine Freunde. Aber nach dieser kleinen Overtime für diese Art von Folge würde ich sagen, wir analysieren das Ganze in der nächsten Folge von Thorngrave Manor. Für noch mehr Videos klickt die Links dort unten und bis dahin, rock your life, everybody. Cheerio.